What is this? Day five? Day five. Heading down. Doing some hiking today.
At the camp. Everyone's doing their dishes. Greg's getting his water. Greg, you getting some water?
Getting some water. It's water.
We're gonna go for a big hike today. We're doing the dishes. On down the line, people go, and then you stick it in the little thing at the end. So they do your own dishes. Back in the boat we go.
Chair's going. Look at this whole thing. A little hike, look at the river coming down. You get to look at the rocks right in front of you, really close.
Our stop for lunch right here. Beautiful views out the kitchen window. Can't get better than this. you guys doing over there?
Rapids, baby! Let's go!
The leader. Oh, so cool.
Oh my gosh, this is amazing in here, huh?
Here we are. There's the group. Mixing of their two rivers. Look at that.
It's a cool perspective, though.
Day five, we are on the ledge, they call it.
The bloody ledge.
The bloody ledge. And why would it be bloody?
Because everybody skins themselves trying to get up here.
Oh, I thought it was because these rocks fall on you and squish you in the middle of the night. What do you think about that one?
I think that's true.
Greg, would Lisa approve of that type of cleaning?
Do my laundry. Oh, we are having pork chops, fish, okay, beans, corn, and coleslaw.
Ooh, I like that.
Drinks on the patio.
Is this your patio?
We're contemplating the meaning of the purpose of